Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, we are going to discuss DeMorgan's theorem. DeMorgan's theorem is very useful while solving the logical expressions. We will start with the proof of DeMorgan's theorem. Let's start with the discussion. DeMorgan's theorem states that if you have two inputs A and B, then A dot B bar will be A bar plus B bar, means the complement of the input, that is product, and then complement will be complement of individual input plus complement of the second input. Other way you can explain A plus B bar, according to the DeMorgan's theorem, it will give complement of first input, logical multiplication, complement of the second input. So here what you can see, so dot will be replaced by plus sign, here plus sign is replaced by dot sign, and individual complements you have to take, not a complete one. Now we have to prove this DeMorgan's theorem. This is for two inputs. Now for three inputs you can write. For three inputs, what will be the equation? A dot B dot C. A, B, C are the three inputs to the system. What you will get according to the logical theorem, DeMorgan's theorem, A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Then if you have A plus B plus C bar, then you have to break A bar, plus sign is replaced by dot, B bar, and then C bar. In this way you have to write the theorems. Now we will see the proof of first one. This is first and this is second. Proof of A dot B bar equals to A bar plus B bar. With the use of truth table, we are going to see the final proof. For that, you require inputs and its final equation. Let's start. You have A and B as two inputs. So we'll write here 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Then you require multiplication, that is A dot B. Then complement of A dot B. This side means RHS side should be equals to the LHS side. That is right hand side should be matches with the left hand side. Then we have A bar, then B bar, and finally A bar plus B bar. You have to calculate all the values using basic binary operations. Now AND operation it is, so write down the truth table of AND, or you can calculate manually. 0.0, 0, 0.1, 0, 1.0, 0, and 1.1 is 1. Now complement of this table means 0, complement of 0 is 1, again 1, complement of 0 is 1, and complement of 1 is 0. So this is the first side. Then you have to prove second side. For that you require the terms A bar and B bar. So complement of A, you can write 1, 1, 0, 0. Then complement of B, 1, 0, 1, 0. Then addition means OR gate you have to apply. Logical equation of OR gate. 1 plus 1 is always 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 0 plus 1, you already know 1. And 0 plus 0 is 0. So if you see this column, and this column. 1 1, same. 1 1, second term is also same. Third term is also same, and fourth term. So these two columns are same, means right hand side part is equal to the left hand side part. So this proves the De Morgan's theorem. So finally, you can write, according to the truth table, we can verify that A dot B bar equals to A bar plus B bar. In this way, with the use of truth table, you have to prove your first theorem. Now we will discuss the second theorem. Now your second theorem is what? Your heading is De Morgan's theorem. Your second theorem is A plus B bar equals to A bar dot B bar. So this is the statement. So with the use of truth table, we can prove the theorem. We have A and B, then A plus B, A plus B bar, fourth column. Next, we have achieved here first side. Then we require A bar also, B bar also, and A bar dot B bar is required. If these two columns matches with each other, then theorem is proved. So now fill the table. 2 inputs, 4 combinations. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Now apply the addition rule. 0 plus 0 always 0, 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1 is 1. Complement of the first column, that is A plus B column. 0, complement is 1. And complement of 1 is 0. That's why we have written 3 zeros here. Now, complement of A you have to take here. So it will give you 0, 1. Again, complement of 0 is 1. 1 1 is 0 0. Complement of B here 0 1 1 complement 0 0 complement 1 1 complement 0. Then you have to take the product of this A bar and B bar. 1 dot 1 is 1. Then product is 1 dot 0 is 0. Anything multiplied by 0 is always 0. 0 dot 1 is 0. 0 dot 0 is 0. Now you have to focus on these two sides, or you can say two columns. First term matches with this side. 0 0 0 0 0 0. So we have verified the De Morgan's theorem according to the truth table. From the truth table, A plus B bar is equals to A bar dot B. According to the truth table, theorem is verified. So this is all about the De Morgan's theorem. For both the theorems, you have to give the proof. And specifically, it is for 2 input. You can give the same explanation for 3 inputs also. I have already mentioned the theorem, or you can say the statement, for 3 inputs. In that way, you can design your output. So this is all about the De Morgan's theorem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.